See what they're doing?
Me in the middle.
Cool. Inchworm.
And then someone hold my feet.
What?
Okay.
What? Johnny, you're already done.
He wants to go again.
Gabriel, help hold him.
Hold him or you're going to end up wrapping him around the...
16. Good job, Johnny.
Ooh, that's good. Cold pressed juices. That's a great surprise for me. I want to go get some. That looks yummy. For a whole hand of them. That's not bad.
How much
that is, because it doesn't say a size. I love the fact that they label too. Sorry. No GMO. No GMO.
Yeah. That's not a number.
They were signing a petition last time I went there.
10 million,
to have everything labeled. I was like, yep, I would love to sign that.
Yes.
I would like to have a choice of what I'm buying.
Come on.
Not being fake.
Of the labels, you know, it says one thing, big bold print around on the side, and it, oh, it's there,
four,
but it's not enough.
Five, six, no hands, seven, you know, eight, five, nine, ten.
Oh, if you do go here, though, make sure and take a bag. I'll provide you with bags.
Get over here. What?
Yeah, I've seen that. Trader Joe's is stocking it, too.
They have
to get up, Jack, let's go.
I was there yesterday.
Okay.
This isn't good.
Or maybe it's up in Portland. I don't know. I know it was one minute.
They'll give you a box to take your groceries out.
Come on, Gabe.
But they don't do bags there. So I just bought two natural groceries and I carry them in my car that way.
Come on, guys.
I'm set.
You're telling me to buy some of those? Yeah.
Come on, stop playing. Ow!
Well,
Gabe kicked me.
Too bad.
That game. One.
Hey, he bruises easy. No fatty chops in the middle of the leg.
Five,
that hurts when you walk.
Six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Jeez, guys, you gotta wait until he drops back down and then let him go.